The dominant narrative in America is white people are evil, white people suck, we should be ashamed of ourselves. And
I don't think we should be ashamed of ourselves. I think that we should take responsibility for the system that we've created.
The best system in the world?
Oh, we do not have the best system
in
the world.
Who has a better system?
There are many European countries that are much better off.
Oh, you mean like the European countries with a higher density of whites, like Northern Europe?
That's one way to phrase it, I guess.
You don't mean Turkey.
No.
You don't mean Eastern Europe.
No.
With the communists. So the only time you can come up with a system that's better than America, it's a country that's more white than America. I don't understand.
I don't have to say that. So.